topical indeed. I'm starting to think your host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. Take your time. The night works for you and against the guards. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Like child breaking into secure compound, huh? plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit.
Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. Sounds like Mr. Rubio's reaching for his helicopter again.